Scan this.
Find anything useful?
Psst.
How many? Of service. I don't think we're alone. We may have some trouble. That's the last of them. You're destructible. I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
Thank you.
have some trouble. Your destruction is imminent. Can you see them, man? Prepare to be annihilated. Thank you.
Open this.
Recharge the coils.
sparks. Throw everything at her. Everything. Watch your step.
Accusing me of being a bad guy.
You've destroyed my robot allies. They seek to save the people of the Commonwealth, and yet you deliberately stand in their way.
I'm not a villain. I just want you to hear me out, face to face.
Very well. I will hear you out, but only for the sake of the Commonwealth. Sparks, with me.
Ah!
Yes, ma'am. Hope you find what you're looking for. Such a senseless...
Going down. Control center. Control center.
My systems
center.
Are continuing to function at peak efficiency.
Going down. Security screening room 3.
Strong.
long enough.
Attention all personnel.
I saw the Institute explode.
This is to serve as a reminder. Scribe Naraya's mole rat subjects are not pets. They are crucial military resources.
But our job is far from over.
As such, they are not to be fed by any personnel save Scribe Naraya and her team. Any violation of this policy will result in severe discipline.
It's always fascinating watching you create.
You've done a heck of a job, Sentinel.
Tegan.
Add Victoria.
Can I help you with anything?
Let me see what you have.
Got some choice weapons that just came in.
May the Institute's fall be a lesson to anyone who risked tampering with our humanity.
Hesitating to pull the trigger on any of the Commonwealth scum can be fatal.
Can't wait to get out of this
Beta.
Goddamn
heat. Your return
heat.
Is a relief. I trust the outcome was what you wanted.
The mechanist is dead. Think that's too harsh a punishment?
It was the right course of action. Given the opportunity, who's to say the past wouldn't repeat itself? It does not bring back my friends. But if not for their deaths, the mechanist may still be alive, posing a threat to the Commonwealth. Had those robots remained unchecked, I'm certain the damage would have been extensive, halting, if not reversing, any progress that has been made here. With this knowledge, I am finally registering feelings of satisfaction and accomplishment. And I have you to thank for it. As a result, I have decided to stay here. There is one remaining matter to consider. The mechanist is defeated, but my radar beacon is still picking up several signals. I fear the Commonwealth is still littered with those rogue robots. Eliminating them would be tying up loose ends, to use a common phrase.
Sure.
Good. Hold a moment. Yes, I do have a signal. A single robot this time. There's so much ground to cover in the Commonwealth. Where should we go next?
Next person that asked me to shag is getting a well taste.
At least I'll have time to work on my pi to the last digit calculation. It's astounding how much we still have to discover out here. You certainly know your way around the workbench. Everything seems to be proceeding according to plan, ma'am. Traveling with you is proving to be quite uplifting. We can keep traveling as much as you want. I don't require sleep or food in order to survive. It's astounding how much we still have to discover out here. There's so much ground to cover in the Commonwealth. Where should we go next? It's astounding how much we still have to discover out here. Never fear, ma'am. I will ensure your safety to the best of my ability. Jackson assured I was well built for travel. His modifications will be adequate for quite some time. This should prove interesting. I wonder what you'll build next.
I wonder how long my systems will endure these rugged conditions.
Plenty of folks want to make life hard for me. Just trying to survive. Not willing to stand.